Yo, what is good, YouTube? Shit, bro. Actually, was slacking today with the vlog, man. It's about 9:13 p.m. I'm about to go ahead to the gym, hit a little leg day. Decided to record it because I want to record every single gym session we get in. So I'm about to stop at Sheets before we hit the gym. Probably hit some core too at the gym today, and then tomorrow morning we're gonna be hitting back. Gonna be recording the full day training everything. But you know, fucking slacking off, bro. When I said I wasn't gonna do this shit again, already fucking slacking off, man. But I'm hyped for this leg day. Honestly, I know a lot of people hate leg day, but I'm honestly excited for this leg day. Really just excited to hit the gym. I love hitting the gym at night, and I don't really get to that much. So I'm gonna stop rambling. I'll just hit y'all when we have arrived at the gym. Boys, we haven't arrived at the gym, so I'll just hit y'all once we're in here.
I'm gonna go ahead and start out with squats. I feel like my form's kind of ass. I feel like I could definitely go deeper on squats. But yeah, hopefully this angle's alright too. This bar's kind of in the way right here. Hold up, actually.
That's even worse. What the fuck? There it is. About to squat some shit. So let's get it. Fuck that, I'm putting a 5 on, fuck that.
Alright, this tripod's so ass, but I got 30 on both sides, now let's try again.
Hopefully this angle's a little bit better. Fuck. This tripod's so ass, bro. Alright, let's get it. Okay, last set for squats.
About to go ahead and hit the leg press next. Gonna go ahead and catch my breath and then we're out of here.
Alright, how's the man?
About to get 7 set. Let's get it.
My legs are fucking fried. So basically what I'm doing is doing 10 sets of both legs, like as you've seen. I'm just doing single legs, how many after I can go for until failure after the 10 set. So yeah, set number 2, let's get it.
11:27 p.m. Kind of wanted to be home by now, honestly, but successful leg day. My legs actually did hurt like a bitch. They're feeling a little bit better now. Hit a little bit of core. There's actually this guy in there that talked to me for probably about 20 minutes. That's probably why it's already 11:30. Time I get home, probably be 12. Time I get this protein shake down, I'm saying we're gonna get to bed around 1, which fucking sucks. Wanted to be in bed a lot earlier, but I'm gonna stop yapping and I'll just hit you when we get home, man. 11:47, just have arrived at home. I'm gonna go ahead and make this protein shake, eat some yogurt. After that, I'll probably brush my teeth and it's time for bed, but I won't end the vlog yet. I'll do a little outro before I go to bed, stuff like that, in case anything else pops up. So yeah, and by the way, there's gonna be already a vlog ready for tomorrow and then another vlog ready for the next day. So this vlog will be uploaded Saturday. So Sunday's vlog should be Sunday's vlog, dude. I'm gonna be going down to the Washington Lamborghini dealership and hanging out with my friend. Hopefully we can see some cool ass cars. Maybe the law is sitting in a Lamborghini, so I'm gonna be vlogging all that. But I just wanted to say Saturday's vlog. Sorry, wait. Okay, anyway, bro, I'm just gonna make it simpler for myself because I'm a dumbass. I'm just gonna say the next vlog that I record, I honestly might start going to the gym in the evenings like I just did today. And so the gym recording is gonna be at the end of the day. So everything gym is gonna be at the end of the day. Or the end of the vlog, not the start of the vlog. Just wanted to let you guys know. So I'm gonna stop rambling. Let's just head inside. Boom, we got the protein shake here. As always, you already know what I got in here if you've seen the previous videos. We got the yogurt here. Usually eat 2 servings of this. So stop focusing. All right. Usually 2 servings of that. And I'm also making 2 of these pizzas. Actually has decent stats, bro. 310 calories per pizza. 13 grams of protein, so that's 620 calories, 26 grams of protein. This probably has about almost 1,000 calories in it, 60 grams of protein. Actually, bro, probably has like almost 80 grams of protein in there because of the peanut butter and the milk I put in there together. And then this is probably, 17 grams of protein per serving. I didn't even know that. That's a decent amount. Eat 2 servings of that, that's about 34 grams of protein. Decent amount of calories as well, about 200 calories, dude. All together, I'll put it up here on the screen now with what it is all together, but that's pretty crazy, actually. Probably eat all this, slam it down, and then probably brush my teeth, and then we're headed to bed.